Several centuries by removing dark stones to reveal the light ones below are not visible from the earthly view.